Heir to the man.
Up next, Robert Ng. On deck, Ethan Wong.